low bandwidth. What?
Because you got too much going on.
No, but it's like, this only happened when I was having the issue with Comcast. Okay, there we go. Now it's not saying low bandwidth. Are you joining me?
I'm working on it. It says joining game session, so...
Okay, welcome everyone. We're gonna be playing some zombies with Spongy. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna be paying too much attention to the...
It might not work. Unable to join game session. Status Bamberger.
Status what?
It said, like, Status Bamberger.
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm trying to join you.
Try again, I'm inviting you.
Unable to join.
Here, I'm inviting you now. I was in the middle of joining you before.
Okay. Give me one sec. Okay, joining. Reading XUD, joining.
It's not gonna work.
Joining, took me all the way to zombies.
Jose's watching my stream.
Unable to join Bamberger. Bamberger.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try and join you one more time.
Okay, hold up. I'll try and join you before we go.
It's because America is crashing and burning, and Infinity Ward's dying, and. California voted for Hillary, so Donald shut down Infinity Ward. He bought out Infinity Ward.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna do a speed test on my connection and see what the hell is going on.
Unable to join game session, Bamberger.
Okay, download speed is at 52 megabits. 41, 42. Okay, 42.6. What is upload speed? Okay, I'm hitting 8. Okay, yeah, it should be good enough. Let's see, let me go to options.
Here, send me an actual invite.
Yeah, my connection's good.
Yeah, but send me an actual invite.
Oh, I just did.
There we go.
You're in?
Well, that was a little too uncomplicated.
Right. Okay, there we go. Let's Cthulhu for president.
What?
My emblem.
Cthulhu for president?
The same as Donald Trump.
Cthulhu, Trump, the same thing.
From here on out, call me Da-da-da. Ice.
Oh, have you played as your character right now?
What?
With the flip, have you played as the character you have right now?
No, I've only played as your melee character. What the hell? Just a pathetic slap.
I've got one for you. A bad girl, a nerd.
Oh no, I don't like this character already.
All walk into a zombie-filled theme park. They all die. All of us lay in the end, with blood and guts everywhere.
Oh god, I punched the wrong guy.
Are you expecting a punchline?
Trump's up to 244.
Yeah. Hillary's at 209.
Yeah, Google's a little delayed then.
Yeah, why? What are you guys at?
No, because when I was looking at it on NBC, the 244 and 209 has been like that since like 9 o'clock.
To be fair though, I think NBC's always just been like straight on an election.
Yeah.
Whereas there's other shit going on.
It wasn't even match, huh? All it took was that one gold to swing everything.
Like,
okay, Spongy, yeah, let's get out of here.
Alrighty.
Look, boombox.
Boombox? I don't see no. Oh, right there.
Guys, I found a portable stereo with no. Where's that power?
See ya.
Yeah.
I just found a robot kid. Anyone seen that?
Hey, I'm the party owner.
Holy, that silly little robot alone.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off this.
Hey.
Show me what you got, dude.
Two. So good.
This was an easy one.
Say that, but I almost went down.
Oh, please don't go down. Grenade.
Infinite grenades?
Yeah.
So you can just throw nades everywhere in there?
Chuck him as you please. Up there by the scene, you can see him if we still have it.
Oh, so like, oh shit, I almost killed myself. So like, pretty much, kind of like what they had with in skill and shit.
The land of Triton.
Why didn't I just let you pay 2,000? We would have been even on cash.
I don't know.
Can you open the upstairs?
Yeah.
Have you gotten quickies yet?
What?
Have you gotten quickies?
No. I haven't bought a single perk in this yet.
And just a heads up, this isn't gonna get the whole.
Alright, well, I need 30 more points. Let's try it.
Oh, yeah, so
basically, this game's AK. I know, like, my two favorite guns so far, basically from because I was playing the beta with them, are the ERAD or whatever it's called, and
get four multi kills.
Oh, that's easy, that's just nades. It was like the ERAD and the EVO. Those are my two favorites so far. Just because I am a SMB runner.
I hate how it says press for inventory.
Yeah. It's like, I know how to hit the touchpad. It's okay. I don't need help.
Plus, it's like there's nothing to see.
Are these actual songs, or are they just made up songs?
No, they're actual songs. You ever heard these?
No! Mind you, I don't have my volume on right now, just because my parents are sleeping.
If you're streaming to YouTube at least, I suggest don't have the music volume up.
Yeah, no, I'm on Twitch.
That kept getting copyrighted away.
Yeah, I know about that. Oh, infinite ammo. Oh, he had no points. That's dumb.
Nice.
Does Neil get pissed off if you shoot him?
Nah, he just gets upset and then that's it. He gets over it. Hey Sponge, come to where the Hulk was.
On my way.
Now this could be my favorite.
You said it's upstairs up here?
Yeah.
I think.
Two things. One, you could open up this door, which leads to the mystery box. Or the mystery wheel. Magic wheel. You could try to get something out of there.
Alright, let's give it a shot. I tried it once, but I got a sniper rifle, so.
The axe is OP. Right as I said that.
Speaking of the axe.
Hey, come over here. Oh wait, actually, no wait, let's kill five melee. You gotta do this one since you got the easiest melee weapon.
30. Are there more melee weapons or what?
No, that's it. Oh, clown.
Oh, that's gonna be fun to melee. Oh dear Christ, thank you.
You're lucky I threw those preemptively.
I am lucky.
Need the power, yo.
Nice, don't get the
getting on here or what?
Not yet. When the round starts again.
Yeah, I can certainly tell that this axe is OP.
I'm good.
You good?
Max ammo!
Okay, ready to go on the ride?
Yep.
Infinite ammo.
Sometimes I really like my trigger finger. It's a pretty big map, though.
Shoot the targets.
Wow. Also,
if you see any clowns, you can shoot.
Apparently, I suck more at shooting targets than I thought I would have did.
Tonight. Basically, whoever shoots the most gets more chicken.
Do the tickets really do anything? I know, like, you get to pull the teeth out, right?
Yeah, I know a couple other things, but you gotta keep going. Get those red targets.
This thing is super inaccurate, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Get the red targets. Oh, I think you got one. 23 to 13. 115
seconds. I'll take it.
How many did you get?
I got like 6 or 7. Come here, zombies.
What the hell is
I'm gonna
this
put this downstairs if you wanna follow. Oh crud. Oh thank you.
No one asked you to clear the set.
I have a blue one.
Ooh, boom box. Okay. Oh jump while you melee them. This should be easier for you.
Carpenter!
I have the sunglasses here.
Oh, I did too.
Just pick them up. Where the zombies at? Oh, never mind. I'll take it back.
This is a one-shot shotgun, I'm liking it.
A shotgun.
Ooh, gas grenades are really good if they're one hit to kill. Here, you want some cluster grenades right here?
Sure. I'm just having fun bashing people with the zombies. I'm gonna die.
Be careful in this area, they drop from the ceiling for some reason. Ooh, I got the Osa with grenade launcher. It's one of the classic guns.
Oh. That's like the... it's an ARX, right?
I have no idea. It's from Ghost? The OSA.
Yeah, it's an ARX from Ghost. It's like white and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was a good gun in Ghost. Until they nerfed it, and I was like, really?
Okay, we should go this into the arcade. Come on, Spongy.
Come. I was picking up some shades.
You have enough here.
So what round is this, what round does this axe go to one hunt or to one hit?
I have no idea. I think I'll relax long enough to see that. Come on, let's take the portal.
I guess I'll find out. I die because of it. I guess we should be doing challenges, right? Or does it really matter?
Nah. We're kind of just getting the feel for this. Hey, just try to kill them from a distance, though.
Alright. I'll pull out my bulk.
We need two more zombies from this.
I did it! The last second. What I don't like about picking shit up is the thing where it like makes you can't attack or nothing.
Go to Neil and activate the knight protocol. Oh, get this punch, get this.
Do what?
It just goes in the window. Where's Neil?
He's over here.
Okay, activate. Oh, you already did. Yeah, no, he went up into here. You're about to see him. He's coming down. He's Knight Rider now.
What on? What? What?
Knight Rider.
And he's got a Hasselhoff?
Oh, crutch.
So, I shouldn't try and kill this guy with the axe, right?
Not Hasselhoff. The brute? I'm not sure about that.
I hit him. Oh, did he pick you up?
Yeah, Hasselhoff did. That's the good thing about having him out. He comes in pretty handy.
Oh shit.
But yeah, the thing is that Hasselhoff will pick you up and he'll revive you. I mean, he'll pick you up and he'll protect you.
I am determined to kill this brute with the axe.
Good luck, I've never actually seen that happen.
It's the first time for everything, Louis. First time for everything.
Don't die on me.
Until he lasers me and then.
Yeah, watch out for that laser.
Piss off.
Well, I got us the gold teeth.
He got rid of his helmet! It's Star, right? Oh, he put his helmet back on.
Okay, I opened the waiter jug.
Can you hold on to a zombie?
I have none near me.
Well, me neither. Because I have Hazelhoff.
Yeah, that's the only thing that gets annoying with it.
Oh, no, I was Sam dead, but no, I'm not. Jesus. Oh, now I'm dead. Because for whatever reason, the zombie just plowed into me and bang.
I gotta stay alive. Is that also Hawk gone?
Yeah, just run. Yeah, no, he just picked me up.
Okay, I was about to say.
Stop hitting me!
After you.
Don't run towards me!
Alright, kid, take it back.
Got him.
Double money!
Well, that was entertaining. Wait, what?
Yep, bye bye.
Bye off.
Hey, follow me.
It's so random, okay, where are you at? So what's this? I have something that says, like, hit left D-pad.
Oh, that's the window chip. You put that at a window, and you're good.
Oh, okay.
Oh crap, I almost died.
You can't really take a whole lot of hits in this, can you?
Yeah, no.
Cause you get hit twice in a row.
Okay. So it sent me over to spawn.
Yep, that axe just saved my life. Cause the axe doesn't make them explode on you or whatever.
Lucky. Alright, go to the arcade and just keep going that way. I opened up jug. Oh, another one. That's a first.
Uh-oh. Axe isn't one-shot, I don't think, anymore.
Oh, that's not good. Well, we know what round it lasts up to now.
I don't think it is. Yep, nope, not one-shot anymore. Where's Jug?
So I can't go one-shot. Huh? Okay. Pardon, Pepe. Look. Despediría, pero no puedo pasar esto. Did you find Jug?
Yep, I got it.
Okay, no,
it's almost depressing because I really like this axe.
See you next.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
At least the axe still kills him.
Wait,
quickly.
Wait, don't kill them, don't kill them.
Oh, that one zombie. And it's gone.
I've not seen that work yet.
So good, though.
Okay, I got some
what other perks? What other perks can I get?
Quickies, that's a good one.
I'm guessing that's like speed goal?
Yep.
Well, let's go get some quickie. Sounds like a really awful name for a perk when there's so many kids that play this game.
Right. Oh, come here, I want to show you this. Okay, look through there. You see the Employee of the Month board?
Yeah.
Do you see the middle row? All the way to the right? What picture is that?
Brutus?
No. Look at it again. Yeah, middle row, all the way to the right.
Is it a pig?
Nope. It's a bear.
What is it? What? Oh, the teddy bear.
Shoot it.
Oh.
That's how you activate the song. You find all three.
Oh, so it's still teddy bears. Interesting. It looked like a pig to me, but I'm gonna hit the box, I think. Just because I don't want to risk this axe anymore. Ooh, and I got the UMP. Alright, cookies. What's another good perk? Or should I be opening doors?
Bang Bang is another good one, but yeah, doors would be helpful right now. If we could open up the... Not the Kepler. Do we need the Kepler? Yeah, the Kepler system.
The UMP in this game looks like a toy gun.
Right. Yeah, if you could come up in the Kepler system. Twice. When it's two players, it's 2,000.
Well, that's weird.
And then one of these. Then we touch on the power, which is right here.
Says having an issue finding that one. I'm like, where is this damn power?
And if we can, try to open this one.
59. I can't.
Yeah. Alright, well. If you want to put on your shades and start walking around looking for targets.
Your fate and your fortune lies within the palm of your...
¿Qué pasó? Okay.
Are they gonna be just anywhere, or...?
The red targets?
Yeah.
Well, there's certain areas where they are, but I can't exactly remember right now. Yeah, careful for that. I'm trying to look for Employee of the Month boards. I'm gonna have to go this way so the alligator moth doesn't kill the zombie.
Plus, I'm playing a game because I wanted to try it.
Oh yeah, they're fun. But I want to get moving because I think I got the zombie behind me.
Yeah. Oh, you're back to the targets. I'll find one.
There's one by spawn, I think.
Is there still, four perk limit, or is it...
Yeah, it's still four perks.
Wow, lame.
I'm seriously trying to look for more and play with the monk ones. Do you got the zombie or I do? I hear it.
I think you have it. No, now I have it.
By the way, do you have your fortune cards? There's that little demon face. Do you have one with that looks like a hammer?
I think I took that one off.
Well, you know, like the carpenter one. You know how to use them one. Yeah. That one actually comes in really useful here.
Yeah, no, I took it off. I put the blood clotting one on.
Oh, that one's good too, but yeah.
Just because I don't know a whole lot about cards yet.
Yeah. Why is there another Employee of the Month thing? I remember seeing one around here.
Got another target in the arcade.
Hey, I think another one might be in the bumper car room.
Why does it seem like there's a lot to do for just a simple zombie map?
There is. There's an annoying amount to do. Was there anything in the bumper cover?
No.
Yeah. Okay, we've only shot one teddy bear, right?
I've only shot one.
Okay. There's not one right here.
I haven't seen a single, target. Like, because we've seen three, but that's about it.
Yeah, there's four total, I think, four or five. Yeah, careful for the bumper cars, they'll kill you.
I'm guessing they just killed the zombie.
Yeah, I'm guessing that too.
Okay, so I'm gonna take my glasses off then.
Yeah, careful, because they could smack them off you.
Yeah. Trailblazers. So how do you use the cards?
Each one has an ability, kind of like the gobblegums. And you kind of have to read them beforehand to know what they each do. But basically, you use them like you would a specialist.
Oh, well, one and R1.
Yep. Okay, I opened up underground. I'm gonna go look around here.
I say, do you want me to open this other door? It goes to, like, the fountain.
That one's completely good.
I'm liking this,
okay, I've shot the second teddy bear. I'm liking the shotgun, it's still one shot.
That's pretty impressive, a one shot shotgun at R13. Well, no, I guess that's kind of like what the, what's the aiming?
Oh, thank you. I hope you weren't being followed.
I don't think I was. I don't remember.
Okay, Spongy, follow me. Have you gone under the slides yet? Have you gone down the slides yet?
Nice job, gang.
I went down it once, basically on accident, on my first game, but...
No, like, fully, not just, like, a little bit.
Then, no, probably not.
Hey, follow me where I'm at. You take the slides right here. Put on your glasses, because at the bottom there should be a target right under the bridge.
What? Under the bridge?
Yeah.
See no target.
No? Okay, fuck, it's not here this time. Okay, can you... Fuck, we can't open this one yet.
Let me punch a zombie and I can.
No, because you need, 2,000.
Oh, right. Well, I'll put 1,000 in it.
Alright, I'll shoot the zombie then. Oh no, boombox again. Oh, I just realized these things tell you what you're gonna get. Oh, I didn't notice that before, I feel stupid.
We'll figure shit out. Plus, when Jose and Charles play this, Brutus.
Okay, I opened this over here. You know, it's a shame when the... when the shotgun does more damage than the assault rifle.
Yeah. Even the UMP, the UMP's doing more than the Volk. Shit, there's a lot of zombies.
I unleash the gas that killed him.
Carpenter! I'm out of ammo. I have 23 left on one go.
I just killed a bit of ammo. What am I looking for again? I didn't play with one thing. I have big guy here. Oh, Fred.
Oh shit, I just bought a pretty shitty perk, I think.
Which one?
Slappy Taffy or something.
I don't know what that one is, to be honest.
It does more melee damage. Cause I just one punched a zombie. Yeah, I'm one punching enemies again.
I mean, if you have the axe, I guess that'll work.
No, I'm not. I don't even have the axe.
Dang. What happened to the axe?
I traded it, cause I had the. Oh, that's awkward.
You ran into him?
I'm kind of trapped. Working on getting out. I'm free! Shame he takes, like, no damage.
Hmm?
Brutus. Shame that he doesn't take a lot of damage.
Yeah, no.
Like, he just... he's a sponge for bullets.
Sponge.
The pun. Shit, why did I kill that zombie? I'm sitting here with like no ammo.
You doomed us all.
You doomed us all.
Where's the last employee of the month thing? You opened up every door. Oh, I know where it must be. It must be, at Pat.
Oh, yeah, that might make sense. Can we go to Pat yet or no?
Yeah. But, almost. I just need to activate one last portal. Can you go through that portal, actually?
That one?
Yeah. The one you were just near.
Just went through it.
Okay. Yeah, it's ready. Get in here, get in
here.
Whoa. I spawned UFOs.
You spawned the UFOs? I'm looking, I'm trying to find the... Oh look, it's Nocturne Totem. Or Kino de Totem,
and
sorry.
It's still my employee of the month thing. Damn it. I wanna hear what the song is.
Me too.
And we just chill here for a bit, it'll take us back either way.
Now, I run. Love how... I love how the movie, or the soda name in this place is just red.
Oh yeah.
It's like, can I have a can of red, please? Sorry, we're all out of red. We only have blue left. Well, I don't like blue.
We'll deal with it.
We'll deal with it, that's what you're getting. Holy fucking zombies.
Oh, crap.
Don't die.
Almost did.
You're not allowed to die before me.
Oh, I think I found where the last stupid thing is. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, I'm about to die.
Don't die. Don't die. See, I don't even have ammo.
Okay, I think I found where the last employee of the month thing is too.
Fuck, I just realized it's almost 11. Too late, too late. I'm already going this way.
I probably should have said something sooner.
Probably, but who cares? Infinite ammo.
Sweet.
Would probably be the greatest chance to take out Brutus.
Oh, that's
the error. Can you fucking die now? Okay, I'm going to go pack a punch. Just cause I wanna.
Okay.
I want a trophy. Trophy and ammo.
At least let me play the song. I think I found where the last one is.
My first ever pack punch gun in Infinite Warfare, and it's gonna be the UMP. So I think MSN broke. Like, I'm not getting a single update now on votes. It's like Trump's stuck at 244 and.
Hillary's at 215.
Yeah.
No, it's not broken.
No, it's just taking its sweet ass time now.
Yep. Everyone's taking their time.
Like, at least I don't have anything really new tomorrow for school. But still, I gotta get up at 5:30, so.
What I have a feeling like the last employee of the month is gonna be here.
I was about to say, maybe it's in the arcade, but I forgot that's where the first one was.
Yeah. Oh, but it has two windows, let me double check. Actually, technically it has like multiple windows.
I'm still looking through the double tap thing.
Oh, it's just called Bang Bang, I forgot exactly where it was.
Bang Bang, okay. At least I know what it's called. I have a feeling I could be over here.
I don't like the fact that I'm seeing us get closer and closer.
Well, then get away from me.
Found it. Whoa, what the fuck?
Well, if you get a chance, look through the windows and help me find the stupid employee of the month thing.
I have Brutus on me right now.
Please tell me you're kidding.
I'm not. I wish I was.
I wanted to go that way.
Killed him.
Insta-kill!
The UMP kind of burns right through him.
Really?
Just a little bit. I'm gonna go hit the box.
Do you have any zombies on you?
No.
Okay, so I got the last one then. I was about to punch it too.
Just bang, oh shit. Hopefully tomorrow I can play multiplayer.
Yeah. Okay, help me find this thing then, since you're all done.
Alright. I'm just hitting the box real quick and then I'll be there.
Yeah, I lost the zombie, so it might be after you, I'm not sure.
Don't tell me that. Oh, I got the Titan.
Oh no, never mind, I found him again. Alright, found me.
Okay, so we've been to the arcade already. So it wouldn't be in the arcade.
Yeah, no, I was just trying to sneak in there. I've searched over by Jug, there's nothing here.
Where was the other one you found?
Downstairs.
Okay, I think I have an idea. It could be over by the alligator.
I feel like I checked there already, but feel free to double check for me. Oh, no, that's not it.
Oh, I found it.
You found it. Don't do that, Sponge.
Well, it doesn't have a bear on it, but it has an employee of the month thing. It's in, over by the roller coaster.
Yeah, no, we need one that has a bear. And I feel like this last one is such an obvious spot that I can't find it.
Well, I'm thinking it's near the alligator. Just cause, okay. Usually it's in like three opposite corners, right?
True.
That's always how I think of it. I think like three really far off parts.
Check over by spawn, see if you see anything.
I'm looking at the caricatures just to see if there's like a teddy bear on it, but it's not. Oh, I got hit. I got the zombie now.
Okay, you got the zombies?
Yeah.
Okay, I can look more calmly now.
Well, I'm running over here. I did have the. Oh yeah, I do have it.
Bunch of you mind leaving it away from here?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
It's gotta be around here somewhere. All I wanna do is hear the damn teddy bear music.
Step forward and make your reach.
You don't think there's one in spawn?
There's one, but like in the, I'm not sure if there might be another or something.
The only thing is, I don't want to go into a room when I have the zombie.
Yeah, that'd not be the smartest of choices.
Hey, let's face it, Border would probably do it.
Yeah. Okay, officially can say nothing in the Kepler system.
I'm just trying to think where else possibly. Right, like the roller coaster has one, but
I looked through all of these areas more carefully.
Off, zombie. I'm just trying to find the pretty music. The only thing is I know I'm going to be disappointed with the song because it's not Alana Sedrin.
Who?
The girl that does most of the zombies on Treyarch's.
I like her then.
Or Clark S. Nova. This is good. She's the one that does, like, Gora Gravies.
I don't know, I don't really like Gora Gravies that much.
I like it just because I'm a rock and roll, kind of heavier rock person.
Okay, let me look this up.
Yeah, let's hurry this up. Cause at least we can play on Friday. Cause it's Remembrance Day, so I have no school.
What's Remembrance Day?
It's like for the troops. Basically, you just, it's basically like saying thanks to the troops and remembering all the sacrifices that the troops made. Like, have you ever seen, like, a Canadian with a poppy on their heart?
Yeah.
During November? Yeah. So that's on Friday, so we get, it's basically a holiday in Canada.
Mm. Okay, I think I know where this next one might be at.
Where is it at?
It might be in the... Oh shit, did I even check in here yet? Yeah, I think I checked in here.
And see, if you see in the spawn room, I'm here.
No, I think it might be in the ice place. Let me go check. I'm close to it already.
Alright, like, it could just be me, but this map seems like there's just so much to do.
There it is.
For just, like, the simple zombie map, right?
Yeah.
Polar Peaks is a fast-paced roller coaster with super fast turns and drops. We suggest that all small children be accompanied by an adult.
Okay, not here. Okay, so it might be in the Kepler system. Oh, Oh, found it. It's at the top of the slide. Right to the left, once you get to the window.
God damn it, I was even looking at it too.
Oh, I got 500 XP for that.
Alright, so I can end the round then?
No, we get to see what this song's like.
Sounds like the Donkey Kong rap.
Oh, and then there's another thing. Oh, no, never mind.
Oh, shit. I might have just killed something. Yep. I forgot about the alligator and walked right over it.
Apparently, that first song is from Modern Warfare 1.
I do not remember that, but I.
It was the theme. And then there's another song. But there's actual physical teddy bears we have to find.
If it's not Elena, I'm disappointed. I don't even know how to pronounce her last name. Cause like S-I-E-G-A, like S-I-E-G and then just man. How do you pronounce that shit? Please be sure to fasten your safety belt securely before departure. Yep, certainly don't like the cops, obviously. Because they are fucking sponges.
Right.
I mean, I know I'm named Sponge, but damn. These guys eat more bullets than I can. Also, LMGs feel really weak.
Also what?
Fire cell. I'm essentially like at that point right now, just playing this, where I'm like, I'm just gonna try out whatever gun I get.
Oh crap, my dad.
God damn it.
Meanwhile, I found one of the teddy bears.
Okay, I got this. I don't think I'm gonna make it to you, but I got this. Oh yeah, you can just play the arcade and get back in though, right?
Yeah. The only thing is I'll spawn without anything.
Yeah, but if you can go to the Lost and Found and grab it, right?
For 2,000, I think. Yeah.
Oh, that's not bad. Oh shit. Just get it, run.
Please stay alive.
I'm working on it. This is where I was running around, so I went absolutely the wrong way, apparently, to pick you up. To a zombie, because I want to pack punch and I only got the double tap thing. But I want to kill this fucking cop zombie. Because fuck cop zombies.
How many do you have on you?
I just got one.
Okay. Meanwhile, like this, I'm going to the teddy bears.
Yeah, now I'm. You might have them on you, I'm not sure. Because you spawned pretty close to me.
I don't.
Shock him when you reload. Okay, that's.
Fate is in your hands.
Okay, where did I say that would be?
Never mind, it is here.
I'm trying to remember. Yeah, sure. I'm trying to remember where I said fucking double tap was. Oh, right, yeah, I know. It's like, I'm not gonna call a single perk in this game by what it's called. I'm gonna say the fucking good name.
Damn, you have 10,000?
Yeah. Well, when I just did an entire round by myself. Do you have the zombie on you?
Yep.
Okay, I need to send a friend a message.
Think that would work.
Ooh, do I dare take the Rack 9? I have the ARX. No.
There's so many damn yellow ladders down here. Because it said a teddy bear might be on top of one of the yellow ladders. But there's like 100 yellow ladders down here.
I just got the intervention. Punching the intervention. There goes 10,000 points.
10,000.
Well,
oh crap!
God.
The zombie died.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, and one of the water tanks here.
Oh my goodness. The the scoping for the intervention's really slow.
Is it?
Oh, it's super duper slow.
Oh god, you have so many.
Oh shit, do I don't have brood on me, do I? No.
On a chair in a ruined office.
I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. I'm super red though.
I'm dead.
I'm getting too cocky with the sniper rifle right now.
Yeah, good luck. You're gonna have to do a whole nother round.
Insta-kill! Oh, I was just at you. God damn it, do I keep going the like super long way?
Yeah, you could have gone the other way. Like exact Whoops. Opposite direction.
Damn it.
Damn it! I missed the last one again. Jesus, I missed the first one. Damn. Okay,
just what you do?
Throw them at me.
Oh, you're in the arcade.
There. I was about to say, if I don't have enough yet, I'm gonna do it. There's not much I really need to recover.
Jesus. The spray for the intervention on sniper rifle is ridiculous. Like, I'm choosing the lesser of two evils here with it. Oh, it's basically like whether or not you want to snipe or if you want to no scope them. Do you have the last zombie?
I have a good amount of zombies, actually.
Cause I have none.
Yeah, no, I have a good amount. I just lost them all though.
Thank you.
found a chair in a ruined office. What happened?
I think I shot the zombie. I could be wrong.
What do you mean you think?
Your soul.
I could be wrong. Oh, I think it's a clown round.
Okay. Yep. That's still pretty funny. Okay, I'm following the clowns, because for some reason they didn't go after me. They're running towards you all the way from where I'm at.
It's because they know they can kill me.
Oh god, now they're coming towards me. Oh god, I'm dead. Yeah, don't revive me.
These things just can't touch me. Oh, I spoke too soon. I died. Fuck.
Okay, I think I'm done with this for now.
Me too. I need to go to bed.
I'm just tired.
Oh, yeah. No, I am too. And I'm gonna get like 6 hours of sleep.
Why?
Well, I have to be up at 5:30 for school.
Oh yeah, you're like an hour ahead, right?
Yeah. But so, my mom works tomorrow morning, so I have to go with her.
Right now it's 11:17 for you, huh?
Hmm?
Right now it's 11:17 for you, huh?
Yep.
Damn, I got 19 points out of that.
I don't even know how many I got. I got a lot.
Just go to your zombie crates.
I have 13 now.
I'm gonna open some of these up.
I don't even wanna... I wanna wait until 30, but I don't know if it's even worth it.
Nah. You get pretty good stuff either way. Ooh, Rising Phoenix. Revive all down teammates.
Nah, that's handy. As long as you're not the one that goes down.
Hey, there's one called Reanimated, it gets me back up. I used it a couple times.
You missed us. Admit it.
Alright, let's try one of these crates. See what I get.
Yeah.
I got Raining Bullets, Refund Policy, and Dragon Breath.
What's refund policy?
Your next three purchases are refunded by 30%.
What the hell? That's pretty damn fucking good.
Spawn an infinite ammo power up. Use the S-Spar torch for 30 seconds with infinite ammo. I got a sniper rifle. Do these unlock in multiplayer?
No.
No, just for zombies?
Yeah. Actually, let me go back. I think I might have unlocked a couple of things in my loadout. Oh yeah, I unlocked the E-Rad. Let's go with this one.
Yeah, no.
So
I want to skip this guy. I just want to look at the multiplayer thing.
Which guy?
The JTF Wolverine dude.
Oh yeah. Alright, so this is where I'm going to end this stream. I might be back in a bit to do a little bit of multiplayer, but I might not. Because I am getting a little bit tired and I have to go to work in the morning. So, for now, thank you guys for watching.
Alright, well, I don't think I'm going to be seeing who becomes the president tonight.
Why?
Well, I'm not staying up.
Let me see how it's going.
It was still at 244 or whatever for Trump, and...
Yep, 244, 215, goddammit. Okay. Well, Nevada has decided to go for Clinton, that's good. That's one out of the unfinished states. Okay, as I was saying, if you guys enjoyed it, there will be a link to subscribe over... wrong direction. Down... Jesus, where am I doing this? Down there in that corner, all the way at the bottom.
I was gonna say, what, so I can't change...
On mobile and desktop.
Oh no, it does... And then, yo, the weapons do unlock in multiplayer.
Oh shit, I didn't know that.
That sniper rifle I just got? Yeah,
oh, the one in the crates. Yeah, those do.
Yeah.
And then if you want to see more of the zombie videos, click on the playlist over there. Over there.
So glad that the ERAD is like the first SMG.
There's
going to
be one
thing.
Playlist right down here. And also, yeah, that should be it for now. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you hopefully soon. If not, possibly tomorrow. Thank you guys. And
the only thing is about this is like you get something new.